Hey guys, Chris Miles here, cash flow expert and anti-financial advisor. Hey, I want to talk about another situation where I had somebody come to me saying, Chris, you know, I have a friend, a good friend who's trying to sell me this New York Life policy. He said he does infinite banking, but I'm not sure if he's doing it right. You know, can you look at it? And I said, yes, absolutely. Here's the thing, guys, like this happens all the time, every time. And I know when I look at it, it guaranteed, and this is always my promise, the guarantee is I will always have the best cost structure, the best numbers on a policy. And if I don't have the best numbers, I want to know how somebody else did it so I can do it. But to this date, nobody really beats me. So I want to show you this policy here to give you an idea of what it looked like. So in this situation, this guy's a dentist here, right? Like this guy can do much more. But again, when you're shown policies where very little cash value is in it, you don't want to put much in. So this guy was showing him putting in about $6,300 a year. In the first year, he'd have about 1,075 cash value. That means that about 80%, almost 80%, actually over 80% of your money is going to cost, going to fees and commissions and all that kind of stuff, right? So the first year at 1,075, by the time he's putting all this money in, it takes him to just past year 10, about year 11, before he has enough cash to say, hey, now I have more than what I put in. I show him the same apples to apples with another company, right? Same thing. Now, instead of having $1,000 in cash value, he's got almost $5,000 in cash value. So instead of paying over 80% the cost, instead of the exact opposite, now he's got about 80% in cash available that's there. And by the way, he can actually touch it within the first year. Now, the cool thing is by year five, he's just about broken even. So he's cutting his time way in half. By the way, year 25, you know, when he's 64 years old and he's just doing $6,200 a year, right? Not a ton. And that's 150,000 ish that he's put in. He's got more than double of that money in there. He's got 317,000 in cash in the policy I showed. And then the other company with his friend, not 317,000. They're at age 64, 253,000. So instead now we've got roughly about a $60,000 difference here, right? Just over $60,000 difference. He put in 150,000 to then have only about 250,000. Where in mind, he could do the same thing and have over 300,000. Oh, and by the way, some people would say, yeah, but Chris, you cut the death benefit back. True, but the death benefit on his here at this point is 560,000. On mine at that same age, about 750,000. So he's actually got more death benefit and more cash, even long-term. So it's not just short-term you have more money, which is key, especially if you want to actually use your money now to invest and create more with it. But more importantly, what's cool is you have more now and more later. Guys, that's the thing I keep seeing over and over and over all the time is that you guys bring these cases to me. And just like I told him, I said, man, I'm so glad you reached out because this saved you tens of thousands of dollars over your life. Oh, and by the way, guess what? He's doing now almost triple that amount of money because now he knows that so much money is going to cash. He's like, I'm going to do more. Let's do more than that and get this thing going and growing fast, tax-free. And so that's what we're doing, guys. So again, this happens all the time. And sometimes you've had the policy for years, or in this case, he was just quoted a policy. Either way, guys, if you want to make sure that you're doing the best way possible, be sure to reach out to me. Go to the website, moneyripples.com. You can request the information there, or you can just shoot me an email as well. So guys, make it a wonderful week. I want you to get the best thing possible. It's not about dividends. It's about cost and design. And that's where the magic really happens. So you can create wealth now. Guys, make it a great day. We'll see you later.